that's the cool part about this technique, is literally I've cut both pieces at the same time. Basically setting up the needle as a knife. You see that? I've turned the needle, sharpened it into a knife. And I don't want to lose you guys here and bore you, but that thing's cutting just like a saw. And the sharper your knife is, the better it is. You see that? I've got both layers cut for this